I'm in Menara Tower, Kuala Lumpur Tower in Malaysia. And we're going to have a dinner here, a buffet. And right now we're on the observation deck. That is the Petronas Tower. So you get a nice view from up here. All the restaurant rotates, it goes around. I haven't been up there yet, but we'll see. For my first round, I got duck, this is spicy chicken and tomato sauce, and this is lamb, clams or oysters, whatever. Marina.
Thank you. and raw pizza. Dessert. This is still recording. Nope. Well, we're pretty stuffed here at Atmosphere 360. Got the bill. And Malaysian ringgits. 219, and that comes to about almost $50. So what do we get here? We got two lunch buffets, and we got a window seat, which is about 24 ringgits. They charged extra for drinks too. We didn't get any drinks. We just had water. So it was about $25 a person. With a window table. If you don't get a window table, then you get tables over there near the center. So the buffet was excellent. Ocean Hotter Show, awesome. And a lot to choose from, too. American Express? That's good. A lot of foreign places don't take American Express, but apparently they do, which is good.